the Yum Center in downtown Louisville, Kentucky, and this is NCAA basketball on CBS, presented by State Farm. Happy New Year, and we've got a burner for you. I'm a star. You see the ice? You see the cars? Flash your ice everywhere we are. Late at night, like it's snow tomorrow. So the Wildcats and Cardinals, and we're underway. I'm a star. About 25 inside. Harrelson. Very nice bounce back. And rebound and put back on the five.
Doing that work inside. That's what he does.
Here's the post you talked about with Miller.
Yep.
He's a good passer out of this as well. That bank shot goes down on an angle.
Aaron pass and Liggins going to make it a 9-0 Kentucky run.
That ball blocked by Liggins. And he's really the straw that stirs the Kentucky drink. And meanwhile, Brandon Knight knocks down a triple.
Well, he's got a really efficient stroke. I mean, it is tight.
Inside, Smith block. Harrelson, that's a Bill Russell block. Knight driving to the bucket. Counted. Clinic. Kentucky coming in to the Yum Center. And even good in the first half. Miller drops over. Curls down the lane and lays it up and in. Done by Darius Miller.
Your defense, if you know.
And buries a triple. Kentucky takes a 35-24 lead with a minute and 12. 16-footer. Harrelson getting into the act now.
He's got a nice touch, Gus.
Harrelson knocks down a triple. And Kentucky just smacking around Louisville now.
I told you, he's got a nice touch. Easy score.
Backdoor Lamb from Jones lays it in. Kentucky so well schooled on everything thrown at him. Got it. Harrelson with career highs today in points and rebounds. He's got 17 points and 14 rebounds. Knight, let's it go. He's given the job on defense and guarding those. Harrelson, man. Great passing.
Terrific.
Beautifully done by Terrence Jones.
Young fella.
Man, that was nice. Turnover.
Terrence Jones. And draws a foul.
They're going to count the basket because Siva, I think, got on the rim, or either Chris Smith.
The lob, Harrelson. What a game. Manage again on the lob, grabs it, and Harrelson continues to develop. This Kentucky team is really, really going to go far this year. Try to dribble out the clock here.
Louisville showed tremendous fight. Just didn't have enough. Against a team that had more size and more playmaking. And was on top of its game.
So Liggins has been wonderful. Goes to the basket. No. And there's an exclamation point by Jones. 78-63. The final score from Louisville is Coach Calipari shake hands, and that's it. Kentucky continuing to play well after a great performance by Harrelson.